come back.
Oh, yeah, man, how you doing?
Come on,
you
come
good?
On,
I know you like that.
Yeah, you good, man. Come
back. I know you like that.
How long you been back, man?
See the girls in the club, they're getting wild for me. And all the pretty chicks all wanna smile at me. These rap cats, man, they all got this
down. Here, drinking my champs. Just kidding, it's finals week, so this is sparkling cider. But make sure you guys get a bev and follow along and listen to my hair review. I'm gonna give you guys all the details, the real tea on this hair from Cranberry Hair. So I was checking my emails and I got an email from this company called Cranberry Hair on AliExpress, and they're just like, hey, like, we've seen your videos, like, we want you to do a review. But you know, this was the first time I'm getting a hair request, so I'm just like, okay, hair, all right. So I'm on the website, right, and I'm no stranger to AliExpress. I've shopped on there before, but I pretty much only stick to like two companies. But the other companies that I've seen, okay, the other ones that I've seen, usually the bundles start at like 50, maybe 45, but it's usually like around the 50 mark, right? So I'm scrolling, and I see like it says $11 to $130, and I'm like, what? I'm like, do the length start at 2 inches? Like, what are we doing? Like, what's happening here? Right? So I'm like, okay, maybe like when I actually put all the pieces together, when it's the four pieces with the closure and the bundles and everything, it's gonna be around like $200. I click on, I think, like an 18 inch closure, like an 18 inch bundle, and like two 20s or something like that. And it was like $100. So I'm like, wait, come again? Like, how much is the hair? So I'm like, okay, let me click on the longest length. I click on the longest length, which I think was like a 24. It was like three 24s and a 20 inch closure. And it was like $123. So I'm like, okay, what's the catch? Like, what's the catch? Does this hair look crazy? Like, what's going on? I look at the other one, cause I'm like, maybe I picked like the mixed one. Maybe this isn't the raw virgin. I'm looking at the rest of them. They all start at like $10, $11. So I'm just like, okay, let me look at some reviews. I go on the most popular one, which was the deep wave, and it had like 5,000 reviews. So I'm just like, okay, cool, let me look through them. The pictures look aight, and I'm like, wait, what's happening here? Go on YouTube to see some other people, see if they reviewed the hair, and again, the hair doesn't look bad. So I'm like, okay, I have to see this for myself. Like, I have to. I'm very like apprehensive about reviews because I've been a big YouTube consumer before I was a YouTuber, and I know the big thing to do is to just like take all the free shit and lie, and I don't want to be that person. So I'm like, all right, like, let me get the hair. If it's trash, I'm gonna just send it back, or if they're okay with it, I'm just gonna keep it and not do the review, right? Then the hair came, it felt good. Okay, so I sent it to my friend, she's like a wigologist. She sent me pictures, and the wig looked beautiful. I'm gonna insert the pictures right here. The wig looked beautiful, right? I'm like, yo, like, what is the catch? What is the catch? So I'm thinking, after like a day, this is gonna turn into a rat's nest. I'm wearing the hair for a week now. Y'all, I am a believer. They have converted me. I am a believer. I don't know what they got going on. I don't know what deal they have. I don't know what is happening, but bitch, I paid way more for way less. So let me get into the pros and cons, which is what you came here for. And in the end, I'll tell you guys if I think you should get the hair, okay? So the specs on the hair and what exactly I got from them. So I got a 20 inch closure and a 20 inch bundle and two 24 inch bundles. She layered the front of it and it doesn't look bad. Like, the 20 versus the 24 inch, there's not a huge discrepancy, so it doesn't look crazy, which I like. This is the packaging that it came in. It says Cranberry Hair on the front. It's pretty simple. Some people are really big sticklers on packaging. I personally am not, because if you don't know, the more somebody spends on packaging, the more expensive the hair is. So you could get the same type of hair but pay $50 more because they have to pay $50 more for packaging. You feel me? So I don't mind this. And then this is the 20 inch, I believe, is what she left. Yeah, so this is the texture of the hair when you get it. Thickness all throughout, pretty much. And it is in the natural color. So she pretty much used all three of the bundles. She left this one track so that it didn't look too heavy. So the cons of the hair. It does tangle. Like, I can't really run my fingers through the hair easily. And I can feel it, like, snag as I'm running my fingers through. Like, that snapping. And then it also does shed. It doesn't just shed. Like, I don't just find hair all around the house. Well, actually, she washed it. I haven't washed it yet. She washed it when she first made the wig. And she got a nice little wad of shedding. And when I just detangled it to do the video, I got this much shedding. So this was after like 2 days of not combing out the hair. So it does shed. It's not some hair that's not gonna shed ever. And then it does tangle up. As far as the feel of it, it's not super soft. Like, it's not like pillowy soft hair. And this was before I added product. And then even after I added product, it's not that soft, but it's not rough either. Like, it doesn't feel like dry and brittle. It just feels like eh. Pro number one. And this is a pro slash con depending on who you are and depending on what kind of wig you make. So if you make a U-part wig and you want your hair to blend in naturally with this hair. It said it's supposed to be like a natural 1B, but it's really dark. And a lot of people have asked me, like, did you color it? Like, did you dye it black? No. I personally like it though. Like, I've never had hair this dark before, and I feel like it really brings out my features. So pros now. Now the good about the hair. It is gorgeous. Like, the texture of it is so pretty. The closure matches the bundles. I have absolutely no complaints about the actual texture of the hair. And this was after washing it and soaking it wet to detangle it a second time. And it still hasn't lost its texture. So this is a deep wave. I've tried a Jerry curly and a regular Malaysian curly. And then this is just a Brazilian deep wave. And it does cause like little ringlets at the bottom, but for the most part it is just like a nice wavy hair. So if you're looking for really long vacation hair, I would say try a deep wave. The thickness, it's super thick. I love thick hair. Like, love thick hair. I'm not a thin hair person. It's lush, it's nice. I walked into class, this girl was staring at me, but you know, we're cool, so I didn't think anything of it. So she turned around, she's like, what kind of hair is that? Like, where'd you get that hair from? It looks mad nice. You walked and you floated into the room, it looked mad good. And I was just like, girl, it's from Cranberry Hair Sis, here's the link, da, da, da. And I know when she looked at that link, she was just like, this bitch is f***ing lying to me. Because when I tell people how much this hair costs, they are in disbelief as to how cheap it is and how great it looks. So that's a pro. The nape of the neck does not tangle up as much as some other hair that I've gotten. Like, yo, I'm super duper surprised. And when I say it tangles, it's not like knots. It's more like the hair just sticks to each other. Like, the hair just has a very strong affinity to each other. So when you're trying to run your fingers through the hair, it just locks in. But it doesn't cause a lot of knots in the back of the hair, which I'm super surprised by. The other pro is that it's very true to length. So on me, I'm gonna try to stand up so you guys can see how long it is. So it does hit me like right at the back of my back. Right at like the dip of my back. So it's very, very, very long, which I'm super happy about. The closure lays very flat. I haven't had to put any heat to the closure to make it lay flat. That's a big thing for me. The first ever closure experience I had was horrible. It was always like having a mind of its own and sticking up and bumping up and everything. This one lays really flat. But if you're somebody who likes volume, you probably have to tease it. But for me, like, the closure does lay flat. Yeah, so the hair doesn't actually grow too big throughout the day. I don't know if that's something you like. Again, like, this hair already has enough volume for me, so it doesn't have to do too much extra. You know what I'm saying? The hair just kind of stays as is throughout the day. And as far as products, I use the Cantu Curling Mousse, and then I use the Cantu Leave-In Conditioner. But this is what the hair looks like without any product in it. So not bad at all if you like that look, but I like defined curls and products. So I have put some product in it, and I let it sit. So as far as like look and feel, I think the hair is fine. I would probably give it like a B. I'll give it a B. As far as price might bump it up to a B+, because it's, you know, you can't really, it's like a you get what you pay for thing, but I feel like I got a little bit more than I paid for. I don't know. But I've only had this hair in for a week, and bundles are like It's like bundles are like men, where when you first get them, they're super cute, they're nice, they're manageable, you know, they're easy to deal with, they make you look good, and then give it a month and their true colors start to shine. They embarrass you, they look crazy, they do the most, okay? They're a lot of maintenance. They put you through hell and they show you who they really are. So I'm probably gonna do like a little 1 month update and tell you guys how it is after a month of wearing it and just having it. But if you are looking for something quick and something right now, if you're going on a birthday trip and you're going somewhere for like a weekend or a week, you just need something quick, easy, and cheap, I would definitely recommend this, because at least you know it's gonna cooperate for a week, okay? It's been cooperating thus far. And I think for the price, if you're somebody who likes to switch up your hair a lot, you don't necessarily have to invest in really good hair that's gonna last you a long time. I think that's what this hair is, but I can't say just yet. But I think this is the type of hair that is going to be cute for a moment, and then after a while it's gonna show that it's worth $120. So I like it though, and I'm not lying to y'all, I would never lie to you guys. I like it, I promise, I like it. But yeah guys, we're here with another hair review. This is our second one, I think it's our second one, so shout out to the hair reviews. You guys will get a couple more in the future as I build my wig arsenal, okay? I'm trying to switch it up on these hoes, I'm trying to give them looks, I'm trying to give y'all looks, I'm trying to do styles, I'm trying to be out here, okay? Why do I feel like this cider is getting me drunk? Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, keep liking the video. And I'm on break now from school, so I'm gonna be dropping like a video a day. We're doing Vlogmas. We're doing Vlogmas in the middle of December, and who gonna tell me what? Who gonna tell me what? We're doing the 14 days of Christmas. 14 days of Christmas. Heard it here first. Bye guys. That's what everybody say. That's what everybody say. Yeah, yeah. That's what everybody say. That's what everybody say. That's what everybody say.